An upstate woman is out of jail tonight after Greenwood police say she beat up her boyfriend and hit a hospital security guard with her car. We go down to News 4's Keisha Foster, live and local on the story with more. And Keisha, how are both men?
Nigel, we are told that both men are fine. According to the incident report, the boyfriend's shirt was torn and he had a scratch to his chest. And a self-regional health care official says the security guard was checked out and had no injuries.
This is the woman Greenwood police say attacked her boyfriend and hit a self-regional healthcare security guard with her car. 29-year-old Crystal Nicole Deal is charged with criminal domestic violence of a high and aggravated nature, along with assault and battery first degree.
Self-regional is part of the community, and you know, as such, things happen by happenstance, and that's what happened here. Just so as a coincidence, they ended up in our parking lot, and so our officers ended up responding to protect the safety of our patients and visitors.
Dan Branion is the hospital spokesman. He told News 4 the incident took place Friday early afternoon in the parking lot of the cancer center.
Now they just happened to be going down the street and pulled into our parking lot.
According to the Greenwood Police Department incident report, the boyfriend told investigators that Deal saw him driving with another woman in his car. He said he drove to an intersection near Self Regional and let the woman out of his car. He added Deal continued to follow him as he pulled into the parking lot of the hospital.
There were two subjects having this altercation. The female would not cooperate when the officers asked her to please calm down.
The incident report also stated when the guard tried to approach the couple, Deal got into her car and tried to run over her boyfriend. The report went on to say the boyfriend jumped out of the way and she crashed her car into his. The guard told police when Deal backed her car up, he got in front of the car and told her to stop. The guard added Deal accelerated, struck him in the legs, and he was thrown onto the hood of the car.
And again, Deal is out tonight on a $25,000 bond. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson Newsroom.